beautiful vet. I hope you don't mind me filming.
Not at all. Go right ahead.
All right.
$20.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, wow. The lube is too. Damn. Nice. Thank you. Enjoy the day.
Well, thank you.
This your bucket?
Yes.
It's beautiful as well. You do all the work yourself? You do all the work yourself?
No.
Yeah. Thank you all for coming. Appreciate it. Beautiful day.
Yeah, so I don't know. My brother messaged me about it a while ago. He was like,
wow, that's original. Whoa, that is awesome. Manual brakes and everything.
Every time it rains.
Oh, yeah. Something to talk about that.
Hey, Dean.
Hey.
Yeah. Woo. Had a spinny on there.
Oh yeah, that makes sense. But other than that, it'll be the first Sunday.
Yeah, we'll probably do a few of those. We'll switch vehicles and bring some different stuff.
Yeah, Ken, you gotta keep the Facebook is what worked.
Okay. Yeah. I don't know if I. Because it shuts off, the screen shuts off after a while. Need a cam sensor and everything too. Wow.
Size of a turbo, it's huge.
Yeah, I know, that's what I mean. He's got it all wrapped too.
Yep. Well, it's
heat wrapped. Yep.
You need to, it's so close to everything.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's nothing on that side too, so that's good. The throttle body's huge too. Yeah. Wow, it's got the boost, the fuel pressure right there, yeah. Yep. We got the classic muscle here. See the console? Nice work on the console. Is this your car? No?
We can meet you.
Doing the same thing you're doing. Just looking at
it. Yeah, admire it, yeah. Truck gang. All right. That's cool, too. Whoa. This thing must go sideways with the. without even thinking about it. Yeah. Oh, the wagon too. Wow. This thing's beautiful. Look at the interior. Oh my god.
Is it Impala?
Yeah. Super sport too.
I like the crazy monkey in the back.
Yeah.
GTO?
Yeah, supercharged.
Yeah.
Nice goat, huh?
There it is. Four men and a gorilla put that thing.
Oh, what he was doing for boost. I've always liked a supercharger over a turbo. You don't get the heat. And it's a smoother delivery. A baby seat! That's one cool kid. I know what the smell of fuel and exhaust is, and going sideways.
Wreck his life now.
Yeah. Who's saying it's not practical? You can fit a car seat. Love the way the sun hits the metal flake too. Hellcat! It's got a Hellcat in it? These things are pretty light. I wonder what they got on the Miata as far as weight. They got one of the best power to weight ratios out there.
I would say, I'd have to say this thing probably weighs less than the other.
Yeah. A lot of the new ones are all carbon fiber and stuff too.
Oh, yeah. Pretty cool though.
Yeah, it is. Yes. They got the 50-50 too, like the centering. I started working at Lux 10 years ago. Thanks for coming. Cars and coffee, they pretty much say it's a success. Great weather. Yeah, you bring the merch table down. You make some money. I already handed out all my flyers.
We just ordered a bunch of new stuff.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm having one.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. Once the light hits them, yeah. Thanks for coming, guys.
Thanks for hosting.
No problem. Glad the weather cooperated. Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming by. Nice to see some kids, by the way. The kid went to GTO. Yeah. There was another. What car did you come in?
The M2.
M2? All right. All right.
I got a two-seater, but she's not ready for it.
You got to shut the airbag off, and that's a, that's the thing. Yeah. Well, thanks for coming, by the way.
Yeah.
Ooh. Who's Lotus? Whose is this? Oh, beautiful car.
Thanks.
What's the weight on this? I said you got to have a couple pounds.
1,600 pounds.
Yeah, you got a couple pounds on a Miata.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, and a couple ponies too.
I don't know. Maybe not. It's only 143 horse, so.
Yeah, we're we're almost 200, 180, I think.
Yeah, I would imagine the modern ones are up there. Yeah.
About the same trunk space.
Yeah, it's not too dissimilar.
Well, you got the weight over the rear wheel, though. That's, can you still get it sideways?
I put some stickier tires. You can easily.
That's the thing.
Sideways.
You still got the 50-50. Like it's got the same handling as if not better, because you got the weight in the back.
Yeah.
Are you part of the British Club?
I think I should join. I saw this on Facebook, which is why I came.
Yeah.
I'm not officially a member.
Yeah.
But I may join. I've also got a 67 Mini Cooper S I've been doing a lot of stuff with.
Yeah. Ed's got a Mini too, but a newer one. But yeah, thanks for a beautiful car.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah. Two plus two. Hey, you want to go for a ride in my Miata?
I do.
Wow, that is sharp.
Sounded like your driver was so muffled. It doesn't sound like a boxer, so it's equal.
That's a
So normally when you look at these, they'll have all the Toyota.
So you get pretty good turnout.
And then
yeah.
When you look at Toyota, it's all Subaru.
Running out of room.
I know.
That's
I'll have
so
to.
That's cool.
Yeah.
That's very cool.
It's good. It's nice to see some cars. Huh?
Yeah.
Nice Subaru too. Whose is this?